Victorious return from the World Cup on Monday. The national